السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Today we are the 12th of October. We are in a camp called Wad Ramli. Wad Ramli camp in Sudan, about one hour drive from Khartoum. And this is, as you can see, luckily they have this cubicle, which is like latrines, a small hole and for men, and small hole for women, five and five, about 425 individuals living in the middle of no man's land here for the last few weeks. Unfortunately, severe shortage of water, especially clean water, severe shortage of food, and people who don't know what is the next step. You can see the tents. This reminds us of the good old days when we used to buy tents and actually for the people to live there, but we don't know how long we'll be living in this tents for. And Sudan is actually, after the flooding, nobody is talking about it in the media, and not many organizations are coming here to help, but the people are still suffering badly. And this is our first visit to one of the small camps nearby Khartoum. We'll see you when we interview some of the people, as well as the organizer of the camp. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.